Trust me, but I want to help you stop the sorceress. There's a way to open a hidden portal to her lair, but it'll take some very strong magic. If you can find more of the dragon eggs, I think my magic will be strong enough to open the portal. I'll come find you when you have enough eggs, okay?
Spyro, look what I have here. It's a life-size space monkey action figure, complete with a fully operational laser. I'd love to let him out so you can play with him, but the sorceress seems to think he's a menace. Ha ha! You've always had a weakness for helping silly little creatures, haven't you, Spyro? Ah, well, I suppose there couldn't be any harm in letting him out. Could there?
I'm free!
Thanks, Spyro. Ooh, say, you ever see a bear dance?
No?
Well, it's your lucky day. Check this out. Quite a dancer, isn't he? Not much stamina, though. Too bad I had a lot more ammo left. Anyway, I heard all about how you've been fighting a sorceress and her armies and kicking all that butt, and I just wanted to say, huzzah! Yippee! Woo-hoo-hoo! Wish you could stay, but my homeworld's been overrun by Rhinox since I've been captured. If you happen to see the sorceress, tell her I'll be giving her dancing lessons real soon. Know what I mean? You bet. Later!
Dragon eggs for me to unlock the portal. Once I've opened it, you can confront the sorceress whenever you're ready. But be careful. She'll be expecting you.
Did you see a Rhinoch? I thought I saw a Rhinoch. Ooh, take it from me, Spyro. Never spend a week in a cage. Mm-hmm. Next thing you know, your whole island will be knee-deep in Rhinochs. Well, gotta go. Mr. Laser Blaster and I have a whole lot of work to do.
Ah, Agent Nine, my favorite pupil. Welcome back to my island laboratory. I'm afraid Rhinochs have taken over the entire island. Could you stop them before they destroy all my research? It'll be just like old times. Try shooting these dummies to get warmed up, but be careful. I think a Rhinoch might be hiding amongst them. vast number of Rhinox are waiting to ambush us as soon as I lower this force field. I expect they'll keep coming until you shoot the red panic button next to the door where they emerge. Indicators show that a bunch of Rhinox are hiding behind the display screen. I'll switch on the view pedestal, and you shoot them as they attack. I recommend using your sniper mode. Cleared them out. Let's see what kind of shape the machine room is in. I have a feeling the Rhinox haven't been keeping it too clean. Machine room is overrun with birds. To target the birds in their nests, you'll want to use sniper mode, then zoom in for pinpoint accuracy. Nice work, Agent 9. I'm not sure if this is a bird egg or dragon egg. What do you think? Now I can switch the gravitonometric generator back on. I hope no birds got in here. Clear, and it smells better in here already. Follow me outside where I expect we'll find some Rhinox wearing armor. You'll need a more powerful weapon to defeat them. Calculations, the bombs in this handy vending machine should be highly effective against armor. Give it a shot. Thank you very much for saving my laboratory. Now I can resume thinking.
Hey, Spyro, I'm helping a kid named Handel recover some secret rocket plans the sorceress stole. You know I'm always ready to kick some Rhinoc booty.
Agent 9, behind those doors are some pretty scary ninjas. I bet you could use your sharpshooter skills to take them out. Remember, press the attack button to shoot, and use the roll left and roll right buttons to dodge left and right. after this egg before the Rhinox try to blow that up too. Thanks for helping me, Agent Nine. Those Rhinox never knew what hit them.
There's a really big sheep UFO around here, and it's trying to get me! I snatched up a dragon egg it was trying to abduct, and now it wants revenge! You wait here, I'll lure the UFO down the river of honey. Okay, here I go! Nobody outraces a cheetah. And look, I didn't even drop the egg.
Showed me a place called Starfish Reef. She said there's an egg hidden in there. I think Spark should check it out. When I saw that giant stingray, I thought you were a goner, Sparks. But you sure showed him. And now the magic from the egg has made you even stronger, allowing you to take one more hit for Spyro. Sparks has already found the lost egg in Starfish Reef. But if he wants to go back for a swim, I can lead the way.
Wait.
Flying sheep saucers keep coming from. I just saw another one grab an egg and fly off. This one's super fast, but his saucer is damaged and it's leaving smoke rings. I think I can keep up with them as long as I can make it through those rings. I'm gonna chase him down. I'll be right back.
Thank you.
Yes! That was close. The egg popped out just before the saucer crash landed.